Morning. This is Elvis Boy with Into the Sunset. Join me today on a ride. I'm going to ride up to Cafe 24/7 in Lucerne Valley, and I'm going to meet up with my club, and we're going to have a delicious lunch as usual at Cafe 24/7. So please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do, and like this video, and let's get on the road, shall we? All right, adventurers. So I'm on the bike now. Still. Looks like there's clouds and maybe a little snow on those hills coming down. So hopefully when I get out of this little area, it'll start to warm up and dry up. But I'm going to take it cautious. And so here we go. You know, it's been a pretty good week for me. My job was good. And in a couple weeks, I'm taking Wednesday, Thursday, Friday off from work. And that'll do wonders for your morale when you have something like that to look forward to. Still don't know where I'm going or what I'm going to do. But I'll do something fun and I'll take you guys along with me. Well, doesn't look like the roads are too bad right now. Well, if you enjoy what I do, make sure you subscribe to my channel. It really helps out a lot. I'm trying to grow my channel. You know, I just can't seem to attract too many subscribers. And if there's something that I could do better or something that you guys would like to see, please feel free to comment below and I'll try to include it. But my main message is to embrace the positive things, the things that make you happy. The things in life that make you a better person, and go ahead and cast aside everything that you possibly can cast aside that's negative, that's bad, that makes you feel bad, that creates negativity and toxicity in your life, because life is too short for anything but joy. And I say that a lot, but it's so true. When you look at the grand scheme of things, we're here for such a short time. So let's make the best of it. Let's enjoy this beautiful planet the Creator has made for us. Let's enjoy the beautiful people that the Creator has made. Let's enjoy the complexity and the beauty of this world and the life on this world. It's just a wonderful place. So let's have a good time. Let's enjoy it. Let's be good to each other. Let's be good to this planet. And let's see where this day takes us. Okay, so we're coming out of the really overcast, cloudy, rainy skies, and it's always really neat when you pass from those kind of skies into clear skies, and that's where we're at right now. In just a moment, we should be into some bright blue skies. Slightly chilly, but I don't mind chilly. It's damp that makes me a little nervous, but wow. Could turn out to be just a spectacular day. I'm glad I got out today and didn't wuss out and stay home. Well, I cannot tell you how good this feels. It's been just too long since I've been on my old friend here. This is a 2014 Harley Davidson Heritage Softail Classic, and I have to say it's just a great bike and it's a great time. Sometimes you forget what kind of joy that this brings you, but my goodness, it's just like medicine for the soul. So I'm getting ready to get on the 62. I'm going to head north, at least go have some Cafe 24/7 and meet up with my club somewhere along the route. Wow, what an amazing day. So I stopped here for just a second. Every time I drive by this sign, I say, I'm going to stop and take a picture of this sign. So I stopped and I took a picture. The end. Every time I drive by here, I hear the Doors song in my head. This is the end, my only friend, the end. So here it goes again. It's going to be going through my head probably for the next hour or so. I just hope I don't pass a sign that says don't stop believing. Or something with Jesse's girl on it. Good Lord. We're in Morongo Valley. There's Willie Boy's Saloon. I have never been there, but it sure does sound like a biker place, but it looks like it's all shut down. Well, maybe it'll open up soon. We're in the town of Lucerne Valley. It's kind of a town where the 247 and the 18 come together. If you go right at this road, you go up to the backside of Big Bear. And if you keep going straight the way I'm headed, you head down to Yucca Valley, and then in the back of me is Hesperia. I'll just park right here. So we're out here at Cafe 24/7 in Lucerne Valley, and I'm just waiting for the club to show up. If you've never been out here, it's a really, really cool spot, a family spot, and they have live music here every weekend and throughout the week. That's just one of those places that has been open throughout this pandemic deal, and I really appreciate them. You know, Alan and Kathy, the owners here, have kept this place open and kept the faith. And if you ever wanted to kind of remember what the old times were like back before the whole COVID thing, this is a great place to come. And here's the old the Beast. Here comes my club right now. Skunk, he just had the beef ribs.
That's really good.
Oh, yeah.
Right there, boy.
Good stuff, baby. Good stuff. All right.
Cafe 24/7, man. So we're here at Cafe 24/7. This is my good buddy John.
Hello, everyone.
Guys, I really haven't met John. He's getting ready to take off.
We haven't met, but it's certainly good to see you.
Yeah. He'll be a regular member of my channel, especially if you guys like my video and you think John's hot.
I don't think so.
Good looking guy. Anyway, all right, brother, you take care. We're here at Cafe 24/7 in front of the stage.
Ready for $20 profits. We're going to be live here in a few minutes. Do not miss this today or any other day. At Cafe 247, we've got beef ribs, pork ribs, tri-tips, sausage, ice cold beer. We got pulled pork sandwiches. Can you imagine? This is the ride of the century. And look at, I got Mrs. Love. Mrs. Love right here.
You know what? I'm a big fan of your ribs.
Are you?
Is there like a secret that you guys have? I swear they're the biggest ribs I've ever seen.
Now, see, if it was a secret and I told you, then it's open to the public, so I can't tell anybody.
Well, then Ellen will have to kill me.
Yeah, oh, okay. Yeah. This is a motorcycle ride for the men. Yeah. Well, and women. And women. Got to include everybody into the deal. So I hope everybody out there is having a good day. It is about, what, about 12 o'clock?
Yeah.
And it's about 65 degrees out. A little bit of wind, not too bad. That's right.
It's a good day.
It is a very good day, and I'm grateful that, you know, I'm not sure everybody thinks about our illustrious governor, but I can tell you he ain't no fan, and I did not get a Christmas card, so he's off the list.
Nice.
Yeah, well, come out to Cafe 24/7, everybody. It's the best darn barbecue in Southern California, and just about the greatest roadhouse you'll ever see. So come on down. Good times.
At Cafe 24/7 right now. Delicious. I actually had the patty melt today. Typically I'll have some barbecue. Patty melt was fantastic. Yeah, the mountains are beautiful, covered in snow. The other side of those mountains is Big Bear. What a beautiful day. Thank you for coming along with me. This is Elvis Boy. This is my channel, Into the Sunset. Please like this video. Subscribe to my channel, please. I'm trying to get some subscribership up, and the only way I can do it is with your help. And please feel free to let me know what you'd like to see on this channel. I'm based here in Southern California. I'm pretty much up for anything, any kind of adventure. Motorcycle journey, a hike, a trip to someplace really interesting. But remember, hang on to the positive, reject the negative. Life is too short for anything but joy. Hold on to those positive things, man. Even, you know, the positive people, good people that make you better. And say goodbye to the people that make you worse, that make you unhappy, that are a constant source of stress. Is this anyway? Elvis Boy, Friend of the Sunset, thank you for watching. I appreciate you guys, and I love sharing my life and my adventures with you, and hopefully I can inspire some of you to get out and enjoy this beautiful planet that we live in and this beautiful world, and just live in the now, man. Tomorrow hasn't happened yet, and yesterday is gone. So what we have is now. Let's make our nows beautiful, our world beautiful. Take care of this beautiful planet and the beautiful people around us. Thanks again. Elvis Boy, Friend of the Sunset. See you next time.